Ness today, wouldn't have dreamed, maybe did dream about coming on and scoring the winning goal. Probably as with all the Rangers players and fans, it's a great striker in the bottom corner, but he would be thinking that Rangers would win the game comfortably. So to come on and really win the 3 points for them, tremendous for the young lad. And fitting, when there's so many young players on view, that it's a young player that scores the... it turns out to be the important goal.
How many times, Billy, do you see this? There's so much endeavour, there's so much desire from the Queen's Park defenders to go.